Ça, ça y est. All right, like the petunias. Dahlias are pretty good, salvias are good. Those came up from last year. Petunias are good. Those flowers are good. Phlox didn't do very well. Snapdragons are good. Petunias are good. Balsam's good. Vincas did good. Azinas did real good. I think I'll have more of those next year. More balsams that are just wild. Those other salvia didn't do that good. I like them, but they didn't do very good there. Moss rose did good. Petunia. Wild balsam. That thing is wild. Came back from last year. I like it. More little snapdragons. More dahlias. These things did good. Lysianthus. The asters did not do good. They did pretty good down by the barn, but they didn't do good here. And those tall things are kind of cool, but they don't stand up. So we stuck in some more asters. That thing came back from last year too. Down here we got sunflowers. Moonflowers and a couple of Zebrinas. I like the Zebrinas. Need to fill in with some more of that phlox. And the irises did real well this year, finally. Daylilies, the deer are eating. They are good. Got some more hollyhocks this year. Those are doing okay. Should have more next year. There's a cat doing a trick. This stuff ripped wildflowers that got out of control. There's a Mew Mew. Butterfly bushes are good this year. Got a lot further with the mulch. Say hi.
Hi. I'm the laborer. Can you tell I'm resting on the shovel?
Yeah. Can't see what I'm taping very good on this thing. There's a kitty up by the house. Is it Matt? Everything has been just so dry. What's that? What's it? Up. Still have too much of that Lysiantha stuff down here. Or lithium, I mean. Need to dig some of that out. Maybe put it down by the pine tree. Way too much aster in here. I dug it out this spring too. I need to dig it out some more. Way too much. We need to take some more over down the pine tree. I'm out the spring and I thought I'd punch, but I didn't. There's still a lot. Again, way too much aster. Those irises aren't too bad. Those flowers are a lot prettier when they're open. The sun. Really need to dig out these irises. And the ones down by the propane tank by the barn. The celery all just came back on its own. Tripped over the cat. Two cats. What are you guys doing? Megan? I like the Zebrinas. Those are nice to transplant. This stuff is past its prime. It all looked pretty good. The delphinium, flowers, foxglove. All looking pretty good. Tour guide Matt. This arbor is new this year. We have a wisteria on it. Dug all this stuff out. Very nice. tall annual asters in here that are doing pretty good. Finally got buds on them. Really need to dig out those irises. Those are really bad. Are doing good on the other side. These that we planted this year, two purple ones are just annuals, but the other ones haven't really caught up to the others yet. Those are looking real good. I like the flowers up here. They did really well.